Alright, here we go. Welcome, guys, to the best underrated game, like Sleeping Dogs. This is it. Now we're gonna play ourselves some motherfucking Sleeping Dogs because we can't hand. Is it? Because I freaking feel like playing some Sleeping Dogs. This game has to be one of the most underappreciated games of all time. It's great. It's fantastic. It had a good storyline, a good concept, but it never deserved the love that it got. And of course, the rumor around.
OK， 各單位準備， 我體恤他。
你捉個威先好啊。
He's early.
I'm not fucking blind.
Relax, old boy. We're on the same side, remember?
只有得幾寸喎。 喂， 有沒有貨？
Yeah, you got the money?
喂， 情報右邊。
咩啊？ 找人截住他啦。
Look, I can get you 3-4 keys a week if you want.
看看怎樣。
What? My shit's not good enough for you?
喂,發生什麼事啊?
什麼啊?哪個啊你?
停手,別動。
Come, come, my friend.
Are you crazy? No, don't.
Maybe we can sort something out, huh?
你兇我。 你知不知道我是誰啊?
所有伙計,不要讓他走掉啊! 截住他!
不傷害我啊!
Fucking hell!
Don't do it, man! Don't do it!
快點走! Let's go! Let's go!
What's the next? You see anyone? I think they're after Wu. Crazy fuck! Shit! Run! Run! Stay with me!
It's Jackie for more prosperity, man.
Oh shit, Jackie, mom.
It is you. I can't fucking believe it. What are you doing here? When did you get back? Well, wait, man, you look like shit.
Hey, fuck you. You know, 15 years to do that. You know, we're not kids anymore.
Whatever, man. Ask anyone. Jackie Ma still looks good.
Jackie Ma is still the same old, but good to see you.
So what the fuck? They finally deport your ass from the United States?
It was mutual. Time I came home anyway.
Yeah, lock up. Home sweet home. So what'd they get you on?
Nothing that'll stick.
Well, don't let them pin any extra shit on you. Fuckers will try, let me tell you. Once they hear you're from Old Prosperity, happens all the time.
Hey, so you still in touch with any of the guys from there?
A few, you know. People kind of go their separate ways, but... You remember Winston? He's moved all the way up to Red Pole in the Sun On Yi. I've got a couple of things going with him right now, matter of fact.
Huh. Red Pole in the Sun On Yi. Shit, Dog Eyes always said he'd be running that neighborhood.
Oh, Dog Eyes is a Red Pole, too. Still a total poke guy. He was the one who got Winston in. They were pretty tight back then, but now... Hey, wasn't Dog Eyes hanging with your sister?
Yeah, it was a long time ago.
Hey, remember when we were kids and you stabbed Dog Eyes with a pen? You totally saved my ass that day. Oh, man, I gotta tell Winston that story. He'll fucking love it. Man, Wei fucking Shen in the flesh. Can't believe it.
Jackie Ma!
Looks like I'm out of here.
Hey, Jackie. So look, if you and Winston ever need help with any of that shit you got going on with him...
Of course, man. Look me up when you get out. It'll just be like old times.
Seems that the evidence against you has failed to appear. How do you explain that? You must be a very dangerous man, Wei Shen. That is exactly what we want people to think. I trust that my men weren't too rough on you, officer.
You might ask them the same question, sir. Those guys are out of shape. It paid off, though. I made contact with Jackie Ma. I'm in.
Good work. Use him to get close to Winston Chu. Do whatever it takes. Raymond here will be your handler. You'll report everything through him.
Our intel suggests that Winston is looking for muscle. You need to find a way to make him trust you.
I've done this before.
Not in Hong Kong. American gangs, even Asian ones, don't compare to the triads here. The Sun On Yi is the most powerful
Look,
gang...
Look, Raymond. Your name's Raymond, right?
Yes.
I grew up with these guys. I know who they are, what they are. All the intel reports in the world won't give you that.
We want the Red Poles. The lieutenants, like Winston, all of them. And most of all, the Dragonhead.
Candidly, Wei, previous attempts to get close to him haven't panned out. We don't have much to go on. That's why you're here. I'm hoping that you can bring something more to our investigation.
I understand, sir. Look, the sooner I'm on the street, the sooner I can start.
Raymond will be in touch. Oh, and Wei... Good luck out there.
Respectfully, sir, are you sure about him? He'll be under extreme stress maybe for a very long time. Now, I'm not sure he has the discipline to hold up. According to the file, he has a history of extreme behavior.
Yes, and an astonishing number of convictions.
He obviously blames the triads for what happened to his family. It could turn into a vendetta.
Raymond, Wei Shen. Is perfect for this job.
Wei Shen? Man, this is going to be great.
Yeah, thanks again, Jackie. I appreciate the intro.
No problem, man. By the way, you know I tried looking you up a few years back, but I couldn't find shit. Do they have internet in America?
I think they're getting it next year.
Guess you were in prison or something. Come on, let's get out of here. Still getting used to being back, huh?
Yeah. So Winston's a Red Pole now?
All this territory is Winston's. But Dog Eyes is pushing in.
If they're both Red Poles, shouldn't they be on the same side?
Should be. Dog Eyes always was an asshole. Turns out, he's a greedy asshole, too. One thing. When we get to Winston's, let me do the introductions.
They're really distrustful of new faces right now.
It's wild and paranoia.
Sun On Yi had a rat. From what I hear, they didn't let him have a quick death. It made it real slow and painful.
Jackie, you know my parents don't want you to talk to me.
Your parents don't even know me. Once we get to know each other, they'll love me.
Liu Kai Di, I'm going to
show
you.
Leave him alone.
I'll just win. I'll just keep
going. I'm
going to call the cops. You're going to have a problem. You're going to
have a problem. Hey, you don't talk to her like that.
Stop it.
Get off him. I don't care who you are. Let go of Jackie.
No,
I'm going to fuck you up. Kidding me? Yeah, all right. Come the fuck on.
It's even more crazy.
I'm still here!
That looked nasty. You okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. Bunch of fucking assholes. So, everything's cool? Well, you're welcome anyway.
Come on, Jackie. Let's go see Winston.
Here we are. Winston's mom owns the restaurant.
Whoa! Where the fuck do you think you're going?
Relax, man. This is Wei. Wei Shen. I told you about him, remember?
Fuck! We can't keep track of your bullshit friends, Jackie. No outsider.
He's not an outsider. He's from old prosperity. Like us, Ho Chi all day, Jama. Why, he's old school, you know? I grew up with the guy.
Old prosperity, huh? 為什麼我不記得你的?
I've been on vacation. You know, Jackie said you were looking for people.
Oh, Jackie.
No. You should have seen it, Winston. Why, he just beat up like 10 of Dog Eyes guys in the market by himself.
Hi, man.
They attacked us. Seems to me you could use some better help.
Winston, I don't like this cocky little fucker.
Wait a minute. Dang Yatsang, I do remember you. You had a sister, right, Hamaya?
Yeah, Mimi.
Mimi Shen. I remember her. Hung out with Dog Eyes. No offense. Then I sunk to bow. Where's she now?
She's dead.
Ah. Sorry. Oh, you see her. So, 10 guys, huh? You fearless? Which is crazy.
Try capable.
We'll see. Conroy, you know that problem we got in the market? Why don't you take Wei with you? Hey, Jackie, hang back a second. I want to hear more about your friend.
All right, you want to be a tough guy? Let's see if you can handle yourself. Dude, see what he's got.
Great, that's all I fucking need.
So you're the tough guy that's everyone's talking about. Hey, you think you can
fight?
You
like that?
I bet you fall at the first punch.
How about that? Then all you come do this.
Don't go.
Come on, Cardboy. You can get him.
I mean, you're hot shit, huh? Let's see what happens when shit gets real.
You gonna back down?
Wipe that smile off your face.
Come on, fight back!
No fucking idea what that song is, but do not own it. It belongs to Rifle Company, and it's, well, you know what it is. As long as it's a video game. But still, support that artist.
Hey, yeah,
boss, we were just leaving. Tell her, huh?
And it was just getting interesting, too. Winston, my old friend. So good to see you. How's your family, huh?
What do you want, dog eyes?
Oh, Winston, wait. Brother, I just came to talk to you, man. For old time's sake. Let's work something out here, okay? We can share the night market, huh? We're both Song Ong Yi. Both grown men. We shouldn't be fighting like children. Hey, who's the new blood?
It's Wei. You remember Mimi Shen? Back when you first started getting girls with Big Smiley?
Oh, Mimi. Oh, yeah. First girl ever sucked my cock. So what?
Dude, you're fucking dead.
Wei's her brother.
And I was the first guy who ever stabbed you. You remember me now?
Whoa, Wei. What the fuck, man? Seriously, Wei? I apologize. I'm really sorry. Your sister blew me.
The night market is mine, dog eyes. You got COR in the warehouse. That was the deal. So stay the fuck out.
Hey, tell your sister give me a call, huh? I wouldn't mind giving her a mouthful.
Oh, shit.
He hasn't changed.
Yeah, he has. He used to be my friend. Jackie, you two go to the night market. You make sure people understand that I'm in control, not dog eyes. Got it?
Got it, boss. Momentai.
And you fuck up anybody who tries to get in your way. I want to send a fucking message.
Hey, no problem. You just have to be strong. That's what people expect.
So I said it before, this game is underrated, but it's also the best game ever made.
Yeah, COD.
Well, not
years ago now. I mean, after we moved to the States, we tried to sink that shit, but...
That sucks! She was, you know, really alive.
My mother thought maybe a new city, new country. The hooks went deep.
And once you start on that shit, it's hard to stop. For anybody.
Yeah, once you started.
Oh, man! And it was dog eyes that caught her into it?
Yep. Fucking dog eyes.
You gonna tell Winston?
No. You?
Shit, Wei. Winston's the boss, but when we were kids, you were the only person who was nice to me. You were my best friend, man. That means more than a boss, you know?
Like I said before, this game is underrated because it came out at an interesting time, but the unit did so well enough for them, but for Square One at the time with Hitman, Tomb Raider, even with Sleeping Dogs, it wasn't doing so well. But I swear, go out and buy this game, go purchase it. Because it's fantastic. If you like John Woo action films, like even like John fucking Wick films, you will fucking love this game.
Hey, little brother, you work for Winston.
I understand. How can I help?
Winston runs this place, and if you don't want trouble, you pay him. Period.
Of course, no problem. Need anything? Just come ask.
Hey, sexy man, you want good clothes for less? I got special deals.
No, this is gonna piss Dog Eyes off. At some point, Winston and Dog Eyes are gonna clash, man. It's gonna be epic. Winston versus Dog Eyes. Just like the movies, man.
Yeah, it is. There's a whole lot of inspiration from a lot of films.
We're collecting for Winston.
Winston? Dog Eyes said he's in charge here.
We're here to clarify. What, you want to be the guy we use to clear up the confusion?
I'm not afraid, you guys.
Be a tough guy. Make you see reason.
Take the money. Dog, I won't be happy.
Dude, I think you killed him.
He'll be fine. He'll just have to drink through a straw for a while.
Over here! I think this guy's with Dog Eyes.
You work for Winston. We need to discuss business.
Winston? I don't have any business with Winston.
Everyone has business with Winston. You're gonna pay us, you understand?
Go tell Winston to stick a back toy up his ass. Hey, fellas! These troops are moving in on your territory. Come on, guys!
Now, come on. I just have to remember.
Do you have a message for Winston?
He's obviously better than Dog Eyes. Please give him this payment from me.
I think we're almost done, but let's check over there. Hey, look at that guy. That old man. It ain't gonna fly on our turf.
Hello? Who's I going?
You're going to run.
Why was he beating you?
He was demanding 20 times the normal payment. Maybe he has a drug habit or something.
For a small fee, Winston will make sure you don't have trouble with gangsters.
That sounds very reasonable.
You want tea? Man, we need to get you outfitted. over here. People need to know you're one of us. You got an image to maintain. Only the best brands. People gotta know you're successful.
Clothes make the man, huh?
Definitely. It's all about the clothes, man. You know how it is. People judge you by how you look.
Thanks. Come again. Let me ring that up for you. Come again. Call me if you need further help with your wardrobe.
Hey, you want that little refreshment?
That was awesome, man. All this teen. It's like you were born to do this.
Hey, Jackie.
You want to tell Hi, what's going on?
Just keeping an eye on things.
Yeah? What'd you see?
I tell you what I didn't see. Nothing to be impressed about. I'm watching you, new guy. You fuck up.
What? We're gonna throw down? What kind of grade school shit is this, huh? I work my ass off all day, so fuck off and grow up.
Jackie, you're coming with me. We got something to take care of.
And you!
Don't fuck with me.
That's it, Nipsa guys. Hopefully you enjoy this. Like and subscribe for more of this.